sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction, you have already learned the definition. Definition guttagide nimge. The reproduction takes place by fusion of gametes. The reproduction takes place by fusion of gametes. Male gamete and female gamete are fused like a single cell. That reproduction is that is called sexual reproduction. So in sexual reproduction, organisms only two types, the bisexual animals. Bisexual are male and female. Female. Sex are present in the same organism. One genitally, one partally male reproductive system, another partally female reproductive system. So male and female gametes fuse are that, so fertilize are that. This is called, these are called bisexual organisms. Presence of both male and female sex organs in same animal or same plant. Bisexual anta hetivi athwa monoecious anta hetivi. Monoecious animals are hermaphrodites anta hetivi. Unisexual anta male and females are separate. Male and females are separate. So reproduction takes place by separate male and female individual. These are bisexual or dioecious. Dioecious. In the sexual reproduction, the organisms having different phases. So phases of sexually reproducing organism. So yaudhe organism sexual reproduction maduttende adalli moonu hantagalide. One juvenile phase or vegetative phase anta kareethivi. Second, a reproductive phase. Third one is senescent phase. Three phases in the sexually reproducing organism. Juvenile phase, right? This is the phase of the growth. Jeevigala belavadige aagutte until onset of the reproductive organs. So growth aagutte, growth and development. So reproductively inactive. E time alli reproductive activities irodilla. So this growth phase is called juvenile. Animals alli juvenile phase anta kareethivi. Plants alli vegetative phase anta kareethivi. Vegetative phase. Next, a reproductive phase. A reproductive phase alli the reproductive organs are active. The reproductive organs active agutte animals alli reproduction start madutte. Plants alade they start to produce the flowers. Flowers produce madlike start madutte. So usually flowers produce madutte reproduction agi seeds produce agutte. So this is a reproductive phase. Animals alade reproductive organs, testes and ovary active agutte, they begins their function. Next, after the reproduction, reproduction complete agutta, many organisms alli they are going towards the death. Senescent phase alli towards the death. They spend their lifespan, ulidirthakanta jeevitada avadi kalutte. So they spend the lifespan, remaining lifespan, and they move towards the death. These are the three phases in the sexually reproducing organisms. So, in reproducing the senescent and the juvenile phase, these three different variations are there. The more, all organisms are the same, variations are there. Best example, bamboo. Bitroot. This bamboo is there. So, this vegetative or juvenile phase of more than 50 years. 50 years. So 50 years will be related. Then reproductive phase, flowers produce more, hooper, seeds produce that. Once they produce the seeds, they will die. They will die. Second, another example is that, best example. So that is Strobilurgus Kuntiana. Botanical name Strobilurgus Kuntiana, common name Neelakurinji. Neelakurinji. These are the plants commonly growing in the Western Ghats. Western Ghats are tumba beliyutte. They produce flowers once in 12 years. 12 varshakkomme hoo bidutte. So ella at a time flower produce madutte. 12 years once ella bitta bele enagutte blue color bandutte because of blue flowers. Hagagi 12 years once blue aagutte. So it was produced in 2018 nalli produce aagutte. So next 12 years anta all produces 12 years on sir flower produce madutte. These are the special type of plants. Hage in three stages plants alli in the particularly in the plants vegetative, reproductive and senescent phases clear distinguish madbekagadu. So annual and biennial plants, ekavarshika matu dvaivarshika plants alli 2 varsha beliyedu 1 varsha beliyatakkanta plants alli three stages clear aagutte. But the perennial plants, perennial bahuvarshik, best example mango, the halvar varsha in moon clear agila, because every year it produces the flower. Ee varsha flower produce madide, next year matte flower produce madide. Iveraru bandi iruttakanta in phase na vegetative phase antane karitivi. Annual and biennial plants alli clear stages are biennial plants alli dvaivarshika beliyalli first year it will grow, second year reproduce madutte. Best example banana, one varsha beliyutte, erne varshada prarambhadalli adu flower produce madutte fruit, even in sugar cane. These are the different stages in plants. In the animals alli reproduction occurs, sexual reproduction occurs in a different pattern. So particularly in the mammals alli reproduction activities alli two group of organisms ide. One estrus cycle anta kittivi and menstrual cycle. Estrus cycle andre the cyclic event in the reproductive structure. Andre cyclic event andre gametes formation aagbeku, fertilize aagbeku, implantation aagbeku, so hige process aagutte. Hagagi cyclic event in the reproductive system occurs in the non primates is called estrus cycle. Non primates are cow ide, sheep, dog, ivella estrus cycle. The reproductive cyclical events in the reproductive system occurs in non primates is called estrus cycle. So menstrual cycle and same, the reproductive activities occurs, the reproductive changes occurs in the primates. The reproductive activities are the cycle occurs, the reproductive events occurs in the reproductive system of the primates is called menstrual cycle, or cyclical changes in the reproductive activity of the primates. How are the primates? So monkeys, apes and humans, these are menstrual cycle. Next, some organisms kelavond animals agutte, they reproduce throughout the year, they are called continuous breeders. Continuous breeders, if an animal reproduces in all the seasons, ella kaalagalalu reproduce madudu, continuous breeders. And some animals are reproducing only in favorable season, so they are called seasonal breeders. Seasonal breeders, usually birds, reptiles, these are seasonal breeders. Continuous breeders, these are reproducing in all the season. Next, events of fertilization. First, events of sexual reproduction. events of sexual reproduction. We studied the phases of organism in sexually reproducing organism. Sexually reproducing organism only phases study maadidvi. Juvenile phase, reproductive phase and senescence. Our reproductive phase alli yene changes agutte. The events of sexual reproduction. So three events are that. One is gametogenesis. Gametogenesis. Second one is fertilization. Fertilization. And the third one is post-fertilization. Or post-fertilization, these are also called embryo development, embryogenesis. Embryogenesis. In the sexually reproducing organism, there are three events: gametogenesis, fertilization, post-fertilization, or embryogenesis. So let us study detail one by one. The gametogenesis means the process of producing gametes. The process of producing gametes is called gametogenesis. So gametogenesis, the process of producing gametes of heaven. Usually organisms only two types of that. So homogametes. And heterogametes. Homogametes and heterogametes. If both male and female gametes are similar type and indistinguishable, male gamete to female gamete, eradu onde type irutte, avana pratyeka madlikke agala. So same type ide, adana homogametes antare. Homogametes. So if they are same type, ಇದನ್ನ ಇನ್ನೂ ಒಂದು ಹೆಸರು ಐಸೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಓದಿದ್ದೀರ. ಹೆಟ್ರೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಫ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಇನ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈಜ್. ಶೇಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಹೋಮೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಎರಡು ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ವಿಶ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಇಫ್ ದ ಶೇಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈಜ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ವಿಶಬಲ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಹೆಟ್ರೋಗ್ಯಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್.